Hi, welcome to Tea with Tamra.
And still very warm here in the Southland, and we just went on a little excursion. We on a pretty spur of the moment, which we could do. We went up to the mountains.
Yeah, on a real vacation. Like I mentioned to Jim, I said, I think this is the first time we've been away in a very long time where there was no work involved at all. Except for, I think you shot some video or something, but there were no auditions, there was no
recordings.
There, I can't even remember. I cannot remember a time, the last time that happened.
No, maybe I'm retired. That's how you find
out. That's how you find out.
Yeah, you go to the mountains and everyone says, have a great time.
Yeah.
And oh, were you gone when you get back? We didn't know you were gone.
We didn't notice.
But that was a very nice thing for me. I enjoyed it very much, and I needed a change of environment. Mm. And that's a good thing for couples, and I think for anybody to get that change of environment.
Yeah.
And we spent, obviously, all the time together, pretty much.
Yeah, we did.
And we went hiking and did biking. Hiking and biking, and we went...
Kayaking.
Things with ING together a lot. what's that called in grammar? I can't remember.
Yeah, there is a term for it.
Yeah. Anyway, and how was it for you?
It was great. I hadn't been up there in the summer for, I don't know, many, many years.
This is Mammoth Lakes area, the Eastern Sierras. Very beautiful.
I used to live up there. And it was, you know, just getting up there again, and it really what hit me first was the smell. I was like, oh my God, it smells like Mammoth. It smells like the mountains. It just like hit me like a wave and just like... like amazing.
Yeah, very, very
distinct smell.
Beautiful
smells, dirt and trees and things you don't smell here in the valley. Not quite like that.
Yeah, not quite like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, and just to be in those beautiful mountains, just insane. We went to a whole different area we'd never been before. So a friend of ours took us around and showed us a whole nother trail. We went on a 6-mile hike. It wasn't supposed to be a 6-mile hike. It was supposed to be about a 3-mile hike, but it turned out to be a 6-mile hike. But we kept up.
Yeah, we kept up. It was good. It was a test. We put our bodies to the test.
Mm-hmm.
And really, like, exercise is a good thing. We're in as good a shape as we're in to be able to do that. And, you know, keep up the pace, because we just went from one activity to the next, which was my plan for, because it's going to be Jim's birthday. This was kind of his birthday, like, little weekend getaway.
Yeah, it was great.
So we tried to make a nice, let's do this. All right, now we're going to do this. Now we're...
And we ate cheaply. We brought food. Yeah. And we didn't spend a whole lot of money. So it really was a... inexpensive and beautiful time. The only thing, we didn't sleep all that well.
No.
But that's okay, too.
Sleep is for babies. That's our family motto.
Yeah. It's true. And but I think, you know, that's one of those unexpected kind of things, or one of those handy tools for any couple. Is if things are getting stale a little bit, change of environment. Go on a trip together.
Yeah.
Go somewhere.
Yeah.
And interact, and you're forced to interact. I wasn't on my phone nearly so much.
No, not at all.
A little, but not so much as you normally are.
Yeah. And it is, I mean, you really find out what are the things that you like to do together, you know? Because all the things that we did, we really enjoyed, and both of us really liked doing those things together, which I think is important too.
Yeah. Right? Yeah. So it just was great. It was just great all around. And I would do it again. And we're going to plan to do it again when it's a little, not so hot up there.
Yeah, it was hot here.
Hot here.
Made it hot there too. Who knew?
What do you do when you're trying to get out of town, or what do you do to try and reconnect with your loved one? Do you go on trips together, or do you just take an excursion for the day, or do you just break out of the norm? Please let us know in the comments below. We'd love to hear about it. Thanks for watching.
Bye.